This video is property of MDKP International LLC. And this video is for our 3060U laser engraver. And I just want to show you a change in the exhaust system. Here's your exhaust fan now that comes with this. It's just the exhaust fan here. And when you get this, plate here will be on this, just like that, for shipping purposes. There's a screw on each corner there. You just take your Phillips screwdriver and unscrew them, and you just need to flip this around. Flip it around, put the screws in, and that's all you do there on that end. This thing here, this will come from this like that. And there'll be a screw here, 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 and here. And it's the same thing there. Take the screws out, flip this around, and then put the screws in. And then from there, you just you can put your exhaust hose on here, put this to the end of this, and put this on here, which will be attached to here. Okay, and when that's attached like that, basically with that attached, then you can take this fan and you can put it, if you have it close, you can plug it in here. If not, you can plug it anywhere else in any standard outlet. But you take this and put it anywhere you want, and then you just run another exhaust hose from here, just a standard exhaust hose like you see on a dryer, to wherever you want wherever you want the exhaust to go to. Okay, this video is property of MDKP International, LLC.